Hey guys, Coach Harbaugh's here with Bodyboarding Hacks. We're going to go through the correct sprint paddling today with arms and legs. So the ideal way of doing this is being in the same position you would be kicking. So comfortable, flat elbows, hips about off the tail of the board. And then the main thing that we're focusing on here is that the chest is down. As you're going to see Lockie come through the shot here, the chest is low to the board. Hips on the tail, arms going as well.
Oh.